You hear that? Got a good.
I think we're live.
It's gonna be a long hot summer. The heat's gonna come for sure. Making you love me may take longer, but down here everything moves slow. Sheets are blowing on the clothesline, honeysuckle make them smell so sweet. The way you feel when you lay down on them, can't get from no machine. I know you come down every season, waste time on your grandpa's farm. I ain't trying to tug you out of leaving, but let some won't do you no harm. Yeah. Come on, boy. Go ahead and put your swimsuit on it. The sky's bright and the water's fine. And if you don't feel like swimming, we'll find a bank and wait a line. 'Cause I know up in the city there ain't no space to run round in. But down here we got dirt streets your bare feet can't help but settle down in. No, I know you come down every season, waste time on your grandpa's farm. I ain't trying to talk you out of leaving, but little son won't do you no harm. Oh, no. Oh, won't do you, won't do you no harm. Hey. Screen door, little high-rise queen, getting dirty and dig up your boots. You got time to kill where the world is greener, so let me help you find something to do. Let's have a moon dance where the wild things play. I know a clear where the stars are bright. You can go back to the city when the summer is over, baby. Let's make the most of the night. Yeah, I know you come down every season, waste time on your grandpa's farm. I ain't trying to talk you out of leaving, but little son won't do you no harm. I ain't trying to hunt down every season, but waste time on your grandpa's farm. I ain't trying to talk you out of leaving, but little son won't do you no harm. Everybody, how's it going on a Wednesday night? Dylan Jones in the house. Cheers, everybody at the house. Hope everybody's feeling good. Hope the beer's cold and your hearts are warm tonight. I got a baby rattle that I'm playing in case y'all are wondering. Hope you're feeling good. This is for all the people out there that need a little pick-me-up. Ha! Give me a whistle for it. One, two, three. Well, laying with my lady on that river bank, she looked over lazy and she gave me a wink. She said there's no sense of working if it's just damn hot, so to dip your toes in the water, baby, this is the spot. Well, it feels good,
yes,
it feels right. Well, it feels good. So we're gonna lay back and let it ride. Here we go now. So I bought a scratch off ticket, yeah, that winning kind. When I saw them lucky sevens in that checkout line, I got a 12-pack big sack, cotton the smokes. Now I'm dancing like I just saw the whole thing goes. It feels good. Woo! It feels right. Come on. But it feels good. So we're gonna lay back and let it ride. Lay it back now, y'all. Hey. Ooh-hoo. Ooh-hoo. Yeah. Ooh-hoo.
Come on.
Ooh-hoo. 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 Ah. Oh, you feeling good in your dance. You got them weekend warriors party all night long. Them moonshine lovers just are getting it on. Does it make you feel happy? Does it make you hot and beat? Does it make you shake it, honey? Does it make you move your feet? It feels good, yeah. When it feels right. When it feels good, baby, good. So we're gonna lay back and let it ride. When it feels good, my mama, my good.
Feels good.
Feels right, oh, so right. Feels good, baby, good. So we're gonna lay back and let it ride. But I knew that I would now, yeah. No, it ain't. It's so good. Yeah. I got you. Huh. That was too high. This is live music.
I like how you went for it, though, to be honest.
That's all right. Yeah. I did go for it.
Yeah.
It's good.
You miss 100% of the shots you don't take, man. Huh?
I like that.
Yeah.
I like that. You doing good this?
Sure am, man.
You can do the...
Oh, yeah. Hover cheers. Clink.
What you drinking?
Same thing you are, a little Jack on the Rocks, yeah?
Mm. It's good. It tastes good.
Sponsored.
What a day, man. Spring day here in Nashville.
Mm-hmm.
It's feeling good. This is our third week in a row to do this, and, man, it's been absolutely one of the coolest things to see just the fans, the people kind of respond and getting back. But, I mean, we're feeling good, man. I'm healthy. I feel like that. These are obviously weird times, but I think that there's a lot of good things happening. And like we always say, tune in the good and tune out the bad. And this song, have we played this song yet?
We might have done it week one.
Did we? We got a lot of requests for it. We got a lot of requests for Grandpa's Farm and It Feels Good. So we hope everybody enjoyed those. But this song's one of my favorite ones on the Spark album. It's just, I don't know, when I was a kid, man, it was about getting on my bicycle and high-fiving the Leafs as they went by, you know. It was about kind of the freedom of Cove Creek in northeast Alabama, where the Appalachian Mountains fell down in the top half of the state. And I think for me, you don't really know what you got till it's gone. And having the injury that I had a couple of months ago, and having the stage taken away from me for a short period of time, it made me realize how free that it makes me, and how
how unbelievably blessed that I am to have it. So thank you to all the fans out there that come to the shows, and we will get back as soon as this thing's over, and it will be over soon. Well, I don't know how soon, but it will be over. So thanks for tuning in. This is Back to Free. Dirt face, barefoot rebel kid, go. He still crawled out fishing at the water end. Oh. I must have turned 18 and drove away. After all these years, I'm finding my way. But oh, back to climbing up that old oak tree. Back into the mud underneath my feet. Back to a simpler state of mind. An easier life, an easier time. Bottle rocket, black cat, firefly. Plywood ramp, stack of three bricks high. Back to real, back to me. Yes. Back to free, like we used to be. You and me. Let's get back to free. Oh. How the hell did we wind up here? Self-medicated in a lazy chair. Set for dying locked in our home. Where nobody's talking, but we're all on the phone. My feet back to a simpler state of mind, an easier life, an easier time. Bottle rocket, black cat, firefly, a plywood ram, stack three bricks high. Back to real, back to me. Come on, back to free, like we used to be. You and me.
Rope swing, Main Street, pregnancy scare. Fast lane, insane, driving impaired. I so let it rack. His plants were tall. Next, then we headed home. Like we and me. Time where I rode that bike through that old trail in Alabama, felt so right. back to the time where I lit that fire. It's never stopped burning in my heart, it don't perspire. Everybody, every day finding the way. Everybody finding their truth through the hard times in the world. Hey, what can I say? I'm just a Creek Bank River rat. Anyway, I've got a little old thing in my mind. Oh, make you, break you, shake you, baby, put you in my rhyme. I got a rocking chair, born in church. Everybody knows I know exactly what my work is. Camouflage jacket so you can't see my soul. It's buried under 100 years, you know, of bloodlines and old preachers singing on the truth. Everybody knows that there's 100 proof. Oh, I'm free as a bird, free as the wind. Oh, Lord, I got my good old friend here with me. Yeah, 13 years old, that golden retriever kind of love. Oh, I'm free. Oh, I'm right on a Nashville, Tennessee hump day night. Oh, I'm free. Oh, I'm right on a Nashville, Tennessee Wednesday night. Oh, I'm free. I'm free. I'm free. Free. Where that dirt face, barefoot rebel kid go? He still crawled that fishing at the watering hole. Yeah, man. I was trying to do Tom Petty, but I messed up.
That was kind of cool, though.
Yeah. Whatever. You're going to restart it.
Yeah.
Cool. Everybody out there, we... I've got a good old buddy from Vey, Mississippi, and we've been friends now. Leith, you can come on up. Probably 15 years, going on 15 years, and this is one of those guys that you cook a pot of chili, you start a fire, and you sit around, and you end up blinking, and it's 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. And we just tell these stories we just love. Kind of cut from the same cloth is what we've always said. And I just love this guy right here. He's got a heart for the Lord. And man, it's special to see. He's got his little baby here and just had her.
Yeah, 3.5 months old.
That's
buddy.
Awesome, man.
Thanks for having me, brother.
Absolutely.
Good to be here. Yeah.
Good to have you.
It's been about 15 years.
Yeah, I know. It's a long time.
It flies by, man.
It flies.
Good gracious alive. Yeah, you're one of the... The first people I met in Nashville that I actually we co-wrote with,
yeah.
And it says a lot that that we've written some of the songs that we did. That I logged in while I was on the sidelines over there and had several of you guys request 50 Years Too Late.
Yeah.
And the first song we ever wrote had several requests of The Coast Is Clear.
Yeah, yeah.
And man, it just feels good to my soul to see so many people that I mean, we wrote those songs probably
10 years ago.
Well, I would say a little bit longer than that.
12, 13 years?
Probably. Yeah. Coast Is Clear, definitely 13 years.
And you know, when you write a song like that and it withstands the test of time, 10, 12. I mean, we write all the time, so there's a lot of songs that pile up,
right.
And those songs just keep coming back, and over and over and over. So it's just one of those things, man. I loved writing them with you, and
absolutely.
Leith has a new record out right now called "Taking on Water," and I'm so fired up about that record. It's Big Don, a friend of ours. Mixed it but Leith went to Zach's place and cut it at Southern Ground and man, that sucker sounds like fire. I love it.
Thank you, man.
Love the songs on it. But we're gonna do one for old JP right now. John Prine is feeling better. We're really
been praying praying for you, John.
Yeah.
If you're out there listening, but he's not out of the woods yet. So y'all keep the prayers up.
Yeah.
Keep the prayers up for our whole nation, y'all. I feel like that's why we're in this boat. There's people kind of have been slacking on praying, and that's what I mean. We gotta stay there in prayer, whether it's cloudy and raining or whether the sun, like my old buddy Red Marlowe says, whether you gotta pray when the sun shines too. So
yeah, that's good. Well, this one's for John Prine.
Yeah, man.
She was a young woman named after mother. Her old man is another. Child is grown up. Dreams were lightning, thunder was desire. This old house would have burned down such a long time ago. Flies from Montgomery, make me a postcard of a no rodeo. Just give me one thing, oh, that I can hold home to believe in this living.
Much love, yeah. JP. Ooh. Oh, that was good. That was good. Mm.
Yeah.
Feels good.
Felt that one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Nice to have those three parts.
Yeah, dude. This is one of
how y'all feeling out there?
I wonder how they're feeling.
We need a teleprompter, a screen so we can see.
Yeah. They said, Zach said thumbs up. How you doing, Zach?
Good.
I'm real good. I'm real good.
Hey, merchandise?
Oh, we got some. We had a big request to make shirts. The poster that Zach made a couple of weeks ago was awesome. And just talking about getting through a week, when I was in college, Wednesday night therapy came to me, like we would gather around the fire, build a fire, and just gather and pick a little bit. And that's where Wednesday night therapy came from. It was therapeutic to sit around the fire midweek and say, guess what? You've made it midway through another week. Congratulations. You're halfway to the weekend. And so we made these t-shirts for you guys. And if you'll log on and want to grab one right now, Zach's going to throw it up on the screen. You can get it. And I don't know how much they are, but we would appreciate that because we don't have any shows booked for the unforeseeable future, except for in this barn.
Except for every Wednesday until further notice.
But we're all right.
Yeah.
We'll be right here. We need to ring the bell, don't we? So, yeah, get you a Wednesday Night Therapy shirt. And, Leith, I'd love to hear. Me and Leith wrote this song. It's been a while ago.
Yeah.
It's been a while ago. You want to do Money's All Gone for us?
Sure.
All right.
After this, we're going to have to rewrite a verse and put when the TP's all gone.
Yeah. When the toilet paper's all gone. That's the truth. Alex went all over the place then.
Where's your heart? Where's your mind? Material things you gotta leave behind. Here's a little something in case y'all didn't know. You can't buy love with silver or gold.
I'll tell them. If you got a rooftop over your head, a belly full of food and a nice warm bed, you are blessed, I know indeed. Cause it ain't what you want, it's having what you need.
Oh, I'd rather be poor living off in a hole than rich as hell without a soul. Life on earth won't last that long. So what you gonna do when the money's all gone? Hear me, y'all.
Yeah. Feels good.
We're all equal, that's what I think. I don't believe heaven has a bang. Make good use of your time on this earth and don't make a dollar bill all it's worth.
I'd rather be poor living off in a hole, rich as hell without a soul. Life on earth won't last too long. So what you gonna do when the money's all gone?
Oh, tell them, brother. Yeah, I'd rather be poor living off in a hole than riches here without a soul. Life on earth won't last that long. What you gonna do when your money's all gone? Singing now.
What you gonna do, baby, when the money's all gone? What you gonna do now when your money's all gone? Yeah. Lord, it can't buy you happiness, joy, or anything. So what you gonna do? When your money, oh, sell the thing.
Ooh, life on earth won't last that long. So what y'all gonna do when your money's all gone?
Hey, tell me, y'all. Very nice, very nice.
Oh. Ooh,
I love it. I love it.
Appreciate you pinning that tune with me, brother.
Oh, man. That's one of my favorites. That's one of my favorites.
I've heard it from a lot of folks that they really like that tune. Thank y'all so much for listening to the songs me and this fellow wrote.
Yeah. It means the world. It means the world.
Yes, sir.
This is one of my tunes. I don't know if you know this, but in Roanoke, when I had the stroke on stage, I was starting "The Coast Is Clear" was the song that I was starting, and it hit me, and I was trying to get the words out, and I couldn't. My left hand went numb, and left leg went numb. My head went down, and I was trying to, like, he was doing the organ pad, and I was trying to get the words out, and I couldn't. I couldn't sing. Everything just kind of stopped. So this song will forever be, you know, in my set list, because we came back and we sang it. That's the first song we played when we did get back on stage is this tune. And I love the way you did it. I love the way you cut it. And it's just a cool testament to you as an artist and you just being, you know, somebody that's true to Mississippi and your roots and everything. It's just a fantastic
thank you, cut. Man. Well, the reason I cut it is because we wrote that song so many years ago, and you've played it a lot on stage, and I've played it a lot, and so many people love this song, and neither one of us had it recorded.
Right.
And so I had decided to record it mm-hmm. on this album, and then you beat me to the punch and did a live album.
Yeah.
And I was kind of debating on whether or not to still do it. But I really wanted to record it, and I didn't want to step on your toes. But like I said, we got different feels on it, and it's not a competition. It's just we both love this song, and we wanted to get it out there. You know, heck, Waylon Willie and all them old boys back in the day, they would cut
for
song.
Sure.
You know that.
Sure, good song is a good song.
That's it right there. So thanks again for listening, y'all. We're gonna we'll do this old the old tune. So I don't know what came over in the studio. We just kind of started it on that that six.
How you started it?
I don't know. I was sitting around the fire like a couple of nights before, maybe the night before I went in the studio, and it was just that spontaneous of a decision. I just. Coast is clear. You don't have to be afraid, son. You can do what any man's done if you only try. Rules are meant not to break but to bend.
Yeah.
So throw caution to the wind and don't let your life pass by. Just go catch a ride on a runaway train. Do a little dance in the pouring rain. Life ain't worth living if you do it all the same. Don't you curse the ground where your seeds are sown. You never forget your way back home. And God's the only thing you really gotta fear. The coast is clear. Coast is clear. There ain't no mountain too high, but you're gonna have to climb if you wanna see the other side. Life's a game, so just smile through the pain. When you look back on what you gained, hope your soul flies high. Take it, brother.
Just go around with the boys over in Spain. Do a little dancing in the pouring rain. Life ain't worth living if you do it all
your seeds are sown. Never forget your way back home. And God's the only thing that you really gotta fear. Or the coast is clear.
Just go catch a ride on an outbound train. Dance butt naked in the pouring rain. Life ain't worth living if you're doing it all the same.
Oh, don't you curse the ground where your seeds are sown. Never forget your way back home. And God's the only thing that you really gotta fear. Oh,
oh, just clear. I was supposed to let you take that second verse, and I just, I forgot.
You were spilling
it. Well, I
forgot.
We didn't rehearse it, but one time. Sorry, brother.
No,
I wanted to hear you get it.
No worries. I love it. I love it.
Oh.
Well, thanks for stopping by and singing a couple of songs, and, man, I appreciate you. And I appreciate your music.
You.
I appreciate your record. You guys, y'all get this man's, guys and gals, y'all get this guy's record. Check it out. It's phenomenal. I love it. And he's a good guy. So that just adds to the icing on the cake. Thank you, Buddy Lee.
We're going to do 50 years.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Well, we got a lot of requests. Some guy named Jeff and a guy named Coach and I don't know.
Steven and
somebody Jeff. Named Shortstop.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, Turbo and Zippy.
They may have done it. They wanted to hear a little 50, and I told them it was coming.
Turbo and Zippy want to hear a little
pitty. They've been asking.
You going to kick it off, huh?
I think it's only right that you do.
Yeah.
I'll follow you.
I like spring and dogs and rusty screen doors. Candlelight on creaky wood floors, a good sunrise, and fireflies in a jar. Oh, a banjo ringing through the pines, the way I feel on a homemade wine and jug fishing under a sky full of stars, singing I'm okay, oh, I'm just fine. Wish the world would move slower, or that I could go back in time. Well, I'm just a dead home southern boy. I don't need nothing, just enough to get me by. I was raised at an early age when you shake a man's hand, you look him square in the eye. I'm a real cool old school, don't you lie to me, fool. There ain't a damn thing about me fake, no. I'm a modern day John Wayne. Got my daddy's last name. Born 50 years today. Yep. Hey. Come on, boy.
Well, whatever happened to an honest day's work? Sweating hard in a flannel shirt. Hell, it's a fast-paced rat race. No give, all take. Who gonna finish first? Y'all, and nowadays it's safe to say that a damn dog's got more rights. Cause the administration trying to rule the population. Folks, we gotta stand up and fight. I don't complain. Take it all in stride. It just seems this whole damn world has changed almost overnight. But I'm just down home in southern, y'all. I don't need nothing, just enough to get me by. And I was raised at an early age when you shake a man's hand, better look him in the eye.
I'm a real cool old school, don't lie to me, fool, ain't a thing about me, feet. I'm a modern day John Wayne, got my daddy's last name, born 50 years too late.
Yeah, yeah, Lord, 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 Lord.
50 years too late. Y'all, I don't need nothing, just enough to get me by. Raised at an early age, when you shake a man's hand, better look him in the eye. I'm a real cool old school, don't lie to me, fool, ain't a thing about me, fate. I'm a modern day John Wayne, got my daddy's last name, born 50 years. I said a modern day John Wayne, got my daddy's last name, born 50 years too late. Spring and dogs and rusty screen doors, candlelight on creaky wood floors, and I like a good sunrise and an Instagram live on a Wednesday night with Dre White.
Tied a bow around that, baby.
Thank you, brother. Thank y'all so much.
Thanks for having
me. Yeah, man. Absolutely.
Absolutely. Love you.
Love you, buddy.
Now y'all wash those hands.
Oh, yeah, we got to wash them.
Yeah, we got hand sanitizer. We got all kind of things.
Hey, when you shake a man's hand, you look him in the eye and sanitize.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Man, it's been a good night. It's rocking.
Yeah, time is flying.
We have we got a lot to be thankful for. We got a lot of people out there that are helping us keep this thing going, and mm-hmm. We're going to do hey, Ryder, y'all say hey to Ryder. You want to sit right there? Sit down. Sit. Attaboy.
You can kind of get him a little bit.
Ryder is 13 years old, and he is
a good boy.
He's doing good. He's doing real good. We're going to play a new one for you guys. As always, I thank you so much for all the donations and all the, I mean, y'all are just too generous. I did open up a PayPal account. So there's a PayPal and a Venmo account. If it's not expected, but if you feel generous, and $1 helps, $2 helps. I mean, we've had $1, we've had $100. So thank you for your donations. It means the world to us. God bless y'all. Here's a new one. Coming at y'all very, very soon, maybe April the 17th. I think we've moved it up a little bit. Because I've been wanting to get this music out forever.
That is so, not an April Fool's joke either.
No.
That's true.
Oh, it is April Fool's. I could have really...
I think that's canceled, too.
No, April canceled. Fool's is canceled?
Yeah, I think that's canceled, too.
Can I have a water? Can I have a little bit of water? Ra-ba-ba. I'm not snapping at you, I was snapping to the music. Thank you.
I'm good.
This is called Luckiest Man. I dropped my phone, now the screen's cracked. I got pulled over going too fast. Got 2 tickets, but I ain't mad. Cause I was driving home to you. Caught a shiner in a bar fight.
Ouch.
No, that ain't nothing but a black guy. Baby, you should see the other guy. He got it way worse. He don't get to wake up to your eyes like I do. Your love is like the lottery.
Oh.
I'm always getting paid. Cause when you put it on me, I ain't got no worries. It could be the worst day. But if I got you riding in my shotgun seat, if I got you sleeping in my Tennessee tea, if I got your lips on mine, got your hand in my hand, I'd still be the luckiest man in the whole damn world. As long as I got you, I can lose everything. But if you ask me, I'd still be the luckiest man.
Ah.
Well, I broke a mirror and I spilt the salt. Fender bender and it's all my fault. Well, I walked under a ladder. Hell, it don't matter. Cause if I got you, I got it all. Hey, if I got you riding in my shotgun seat, if I got you sleeping in my Tennessee tea, if I got your lips on mine, got your hand in my hand, I'd still be the luckiest man in the whole damn world. As long as I got you, I can lose everything. But if you ask me, I'd still be the luckiest man.
Come on.
Luckiest man. Luckiest man.
Keep going.
If I got you riding in my shotgun seat, if I got you sleeping in my Tennessee tea, if I got your lips on mine, got your hand in my hand, I'd still be the luckiest man in the whole wide world. As long as I got you, girl, I can lose everything. But if you ask me, ooh. Oh, baby, I'd still be the luckiest man. Oh, yeah. Lord, now, shut down my mouth. Oh, now,
luckiest man.
I'd still be lucky like a rabbit's foot. Lucky like a four-leaf clover. Lucky like an ace of spades, baby, won't you come on over? Ooh, yeah. Lucky as a seven, baby, I'm in heaven on every day, every night, baby. Oh, boy, feather bed, yeah, till I'm dead. Oh, now, luckiest man. Oh, we've enjoyed y'all tonight. Night three for Wednesday, not therapy. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for everything. Thank you for following us. Because of you, we have jobs still. Ain't no virus gonna get us down. We're gonna keep on. We're gonna tune in the good and tune out the bad. Keep praying. Keep loving. God bless John Prine. God bless you. Keep the beer cold and the hearts warm, y'all. Cheers, guys. Luckiest man.
Come on.
Luckiest man. Lucky. Yes, man.